Hello, my name is Uzair Iqbal and I'm a UX designer from Kashmir, a beautiful, picturesque valley in northern India. Unfortunately, it's mostly in the news for the wrong reasons. For decades, Kashmir has been prone to cycles of public violence. At these times, normal life is completely disrupted and movement and communications are restricted. Children can't go to school or to play with other kids. They lose months and months of schooling. And in response, the government makes syllabus concessions and mass promotions. There are serious effects on society, economy, and even the demographics of the state. Now, temporary study centers do form during unrest, but are unable to meet the students' needs. Volunteers have to manage hundreds of students and can't give them adequate time and attention. They often have to raise their voices or hands to keep kids in check. The students have to adjust to a new environment, compensate for lost time, and adjust with other students of different age groups. Our interviews with volunteers, educationists, and medical researchers revealed that disruption in schooling is not only hurting students professionally, but also leading to depression and substance abuse. Using the vision and design method, we further analyze the problem space and search for solutions. The result is Allpass, a system for ensuring continuity of education in times of conflict. Allpass enables smooth transition between formal schools in times of peace and community study centers in times of unrest. It consists of the Passbook and the Allpass app. The Passbook is a machine-readable booklet that the student carries as their ID card, curfew pass, and progress report. In it, the teacher at school documents the student's academic and behavioral progress so that if the school shuts down, the student can go to a nearby study center with their passbook and the teacher there can understand their needs at a glance, like whom to group them with, how much individual attention they'll require, etc. This enables both the student and the teacher to pick up right where the student left off without disruption. At the teacher's end, the Allpass app captures this passbook data and generates schedules, lesson plans, and leaderboards for the center. This helps to manage a large number of students and creates an atmosphere of group learning. The app also creates progress plans for each student and makes intelligent suggestions to teachers on how to help them. To circumvent internet blockades, it stores data locally and syncs to cloud when internet is restored, using the passbooks as a parallel backup. Allpass seeks to benefit volunteers, formal teachers, parents, and the government. But most importantly, it seeks to benefit the kids. There is near unanimous support for the idea of a tech-enhanced community schooling system for unrest as well as normalcy, and it is time that we put such a system in action. My motivation for this project is that I've experienced firsthand the impacts of this conflict, having been a high school student in 2008 and 10, and having virtually lost those years of schooling. Also, I enjoy designing for challenging domains and social impact. No one person can solve education for all, but I believe that together, we just might be able to. Thank you.